summer noon on a dry desert dew. The sun hurled its force with great violence. A small huddled shadow lay still, black and battered. Footprints behind a head, no other sign. As the dark form yet breathes, rising to hands and knees, struggling on in the heat mirage silence, the diminutive being, too slowly fleeing. The land of his home, as he whispered his poem. I was a child who lived hungry and scared, lived by my wits to survive. And I set off for the north, where they said freedom lay. Now I need a new life to arrive. Sometime and somewhere, a family of three shares a meal in peace and tranquility. Somewhere and sometime they live out their lifetimes, try to do the right thing as time flies on the wing. Yesterday's faults and negative thoughts can only be mended in humility. And by goodwill and clear-eyed intention, the family recites as they head for the light. We are a family whose lives have returned. We've been given a new, brighter chance. We know to the future, old bridges we burn as the universe spirals. We dance.